Hello guys, Kepi Shamino here with a new video for the Fisherman Fishing Planet My Leveling Guide. And in this video I'm going to show you guys the best money farm in Fishing Planet and in this game too. And now for sure, it's the sturgeon. So the sturgeon, you can make a lot of money, you're going to get a nice amount of experience too. Why is it so good? Because it's a very fat fish. And you can fill your net very quick and you can just go to the next night because we are going to night fish. So first of all, what happened? Not a lot. So I now bought this one, the Cat Boxer 260 SE, because yeah, with the bait coins you can always buy very good gear. You don't need to buy this. It's going to speed up the process a lot, but you can fish the sturgeon with the setup of level 32. So I, on that moment, already start fishing for the sturgeon. So you can use it. What was it? The double punch, 11 kilograms or 12 kilogram, I think. So they give a fight. It takes a little bit longer, but I don't think that they are going to spoil you. So at level 39, you get access to spawn sack 2. And why I'm using this? Because I was fishing for something else. So spawn sack work really well, but before your level 39, just use large cut bait. I'm using a 2-0. Need to be, so this is not right, a 2-0 bar plus hook. And yeah, if you buy the Cat Boxer, this is a setup. I bought myself the Rivertex 5002. It's just a reel in between. If you want to wait until level 40, you can buy the 90 kilogram one, but I bought it because you can make so much money in this game that you just can do it, buy stuff in between. I'm using now the Fluoro 0.6, 150 gram sinker, monoleader 0.45, a 2-0 hook bar plus and spawn sack. So you only need one setup, and that's the beauty about sturgeon fishing, because you don't need to repair that much equipment. For the other part, I just bought myself this too, the Volt 7, just to get a little bit more access to more setups, and that's it. So now it's time to go to California. If you go to California, don't forget to buy the unlimited license, that's the advanced license, and then you're done. So I will show you guys now the positions, because you can alternate between 5 positions, I think even 6. And yeah, that's all what you need to do, and it goes really quick, you guys will see it. So let's have a look. So first we are going to have a look to the sheets. So you can see here, you got 3 kind of nights here. So you guys see it here. So in this night you need to start at 2 a.m. and by the time that the peak is done, your net is going to be filled. This is the time that we fish the sturgeon to the competition. Here you start at 11 p.m. Here you start at 9 p.m. and you fish until 11 p.m. and then it stops. But in this game it does not matter, but in Fishing Planet you don't have a cooldown if you forward the time from night to night. Only the first night you got a cooldown. So that's how you need to do it, guys. Easily set, you just need to fish in the peak times and you will get the sturgeon. So where do you need to go? You need to go to here, fishing the beaver. And I will show you guys, here you got 3 spots, here you got 1 spot, and here you got, oh, I got the bug. The bug is still here. How can you fix this? So you just go to inventory with E, and then you come back and then it's done. So here is the last spot. So we are going to fish now. So we start over here. And let's have a look what kind of sheet we got. Okay, it's the 2 a.m. one. So we are going to 2 a.m. And then we are going to throw on the first marker. You need to be above 27 meters to get the sturgeon. So here we go. Just clip your line too. And then you can see when you got a bite. Normally you can see it, yeah, with your eyes too, because they strike very hard. It's a very big fish. They can go to 25 kilograms, I think above. So it's possible if I'm very unlucky, I cannot keep the fish. But yeah, I cannot acquire a bigger net. You can get a stringer that allows you to keep 50 kilogram fish. But yeah, is it worth it? No, in my opinion, no, because the chance is very small that you get a sturgeon above 25 kilogram. And there is the first bite, and I see 83 meters on 83 meters. And here is the first sturgeon. So they give a fight, but it's not that they go away like a northern pike or a muskie. So they are just putting their weight into the fight, but it's not they are no trains that going away. That's what they do. So if you go with a lower setup, you still can land them. It's just going to take a little bit longer. That's the only problem. Yeah, it's not a problem, but that's the only difference with the setup that I got at the moment. So here you can see 15 kilogram, and you can see nice money, decent experience too. The money is not that much, because if you compare it with the trophy, for example, a northern pike, trophy northern pike of 7 kilograms are going to give 2,000. So the money is a little bit less, but it's not the quality, it's just the quantity. It's the kilograms that you're going to catch. Therefore, this is the best money farm. So you fill really fast your net, you can go really fast because it's only one fish that you need, and you need to have for the same money 2 trophy northern pikes. So therefore, it's so good. And then here, and I did a mistake here, so here you need to be above 30 meters. That's the next spot. So let's have a look. So we need to come a little bit closer because you guys can see it on the icon. Now I'm on the bottom. So let's clip this one. I think 33 meters is the meters that we can keep using because that's the farthest that we need to throw. So let's have a look that we can get a bite here. Sometimes it's possible that one of the markers or one of the spawn points are not working. Don't hesitate, just go to the next one. It can happen. So because the first spot that I showed you guys is very good, the second is decent. Sometimes third is not working, and then you just need to go to the other two, and then you can come back to the first spot. So, but yeah, this is by the way the settings of the competition. So 14 Celsius water temperature and no wind. So this has to be one of the best nights that you can fish for the sturgeon. And here is another one already. So you guys can see it goes really, really quick. And the beauty about it is you only need one rod. That's it. You can of course come here with the Brutus too. Be sure that you're on 70 centimeters and it will work too. Because my first playthrough in the beta, I went with the Brutus. Okay, here we go. This is a little bit bigger one, I think. Yeah, 19 kilograms, 4,000, and we are almost level 40. So now we go to the third spot, that's over there. This spot is a little bit on the edge. Sometimes it works, sometimes it does not work. So let's have a look that it works. If it does not work, I will show you guys the fourth and the fifth spot. And then we are done. I cannot say more to you guys. You got all the info. You can make a shitload of money here, and it works. Yeah, it's competition settings at the moment. So that's number three. And I think this fish is going to bring me to level 40. Ah, and by the way, before I forgot, I'm going to show you guys something. Because in California, you got, I think it's called the Dragon DLC. So not all the DLCs are in the packs. So if you go here to shop and you go to rods, I think this is called the Dragon DLC. I'm not sure because I'm not a DLC expert. But here you see the River Tax, and I'm going to buy this. Because yeah, at the end we are going to get so many bait coins, and I still need to have a good spinning setup. I'm going to buy this one because it looks cool. Here you can see it. How do we turn this? Ah, okay. Here we go. With this reel, because you got the dragon reel here too, It's very expensive, 600-700 bitcoins, I think, in total. But yeah, it's a RiverTex setup, and I'm going to use it everywhere. So if you see the Thunderspin is just the same of with the same price. But of course, Thunderspin you can buy a little bit later with normal currency. But yeah, it's just something that I want to show you guys. You can see here, here the Golden Dragon. It's a Dragon Pack, so you can buy yeah your blink blink shirt here too, your hat with the dragon on. So I'm going to buy the setup here. So just to show you guys before I forgot, because I didn't know that either. Because on the bet I didn't check the shop. I know in Michigan we had some Bitcoin gear, but I'm not a specialist. I don't know where all that equipment is coming from. But this is a setup that you can keep using the whole time that you're playing the Fisherman, or they need to put new equipment in the game. That's possible too. But the RiverTex, I use it yeah the whole time if I go spinning on Fishing Planet. So therefore I'm going to buy it. But first I need to go back to Michigan to farm a little bit Bitcoins before I buy it. This is, by the way, the next spot, guys. So I already had two bites. So this spot and then the next spot, and then the video is done, and then you guys know the best money farm in the game. So I got now, I think, 12 or 13,000 currency or something already. So yeah, it was 2 times a bite, but he stopped biting, so it can take some time sometimes, because it's really strange. Yesterday I was in the semi-finals for the GER tournament, and I was on the position and I saw always the fish nibbling, and then he was always swimming away, but I saw him. So I saw the fish, and it's unbelievable. I had in like 2 minutes real time, I had like 10 times that the fish was swimming away. It's really strange. It's really strange, because it was like, okay, we are not going to bite now. You can do what you want, but we are not going to bite. But I was only 30 centimeters deep, and the alligator gar is a very big fish, so you can see it really well. But that was really strange to see that. Here you can see it sometimes too. If it is getting light, you see the sturgeon coming. He does not bite, and like half of a second on the same position, you got a respawn. So it's very strange. It's very strange. And yeah, you can see on that moment it's like a fish bites or a fish doesn't bite. That's how it works. Yeah, and I'm not sure. I had already one or two bites at the start when I came to the place, but now it's a little bit on. I'm just going to show you guys the last position, so that's behind me. So you just come over here. This is the marker. And let's have a look that we can get here a sturgeon, and then I'm going to end the video. I think the next videos, I'm not sure what I'm going to do, but I want to explore a little bit France. So I want to make a video about the pike over there, a video machines, maybe with the breams, a video about the barbel and stuff like that. And I got something in my mind too, because you can now put like two bottom rods in rod holders. Maybe I do something in Alberta too, on the lake trout. So just the two setups that I got now with spawn sack, and I just parked the boat on the hole where the unique lake trout is. Because that has to be fun too, you know. So I got a lot of material in my head that I want to test, because now it's just farming the experience, the money. But all this stuff I already did like 3 times the last 3 weeks, so now I want to do something else. And why is the fish not biting? Yeah, sometimes it can happen, guys. So I had a fake bite right away at the start, but now the fish stopped biting. So I'm going to wait, let's say, 1 minute more, and then I'm going to end the video. Yeah, here we go, just in time. And this is the last one. Let's have a look. Oh, it's a nice one. Yeah, and we are level 40, so just in time, so you guys can see it. Here we go. Let's have a look what I got. Can I buy? Yeah, here is a Thunder Spin. So that's good. So that means that I can upgrade this setup. If I got the line, of course, too. I think this is the line. So I can upgrade it now to 18.6 kilograms. It's a small upgrade, but it's an upgrade, you know. So a lot of cool things that we can get now. We got the Carp too. Carp Ranger. And we get the boat too. So that was it, guys. Best bunny farm in the game. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you guys in next video. Bye-bye.